Here we go. We're set.
Action. The thing with Iron Man was they knew if they made it for a certain amount of money, it would make money. And so for the first film Marvel was doing was Iron Man. They brought me in, and they had seen me. It's like Moneyball, like maybe an undervalued commodity or asset.
Right, right.
That I could handle the effects, I could handle the story, I could handle the humor. And so they came to me and they got, you know, a good deal on me as they did with Robert.
Such a perfect blend of action intensity, humor, emotion, that became the template of all the Marvel movies.
You'll be hearing from us.
From the Strategic Homeland and
just call us S.H.I.E.L.D.
I told you I don't want to join your super secret boy band.
They feel like huge indie movies. They have that feel.
They do. A lot of it, honestly, was me not being able to pull off the big applause breaks at the end of the action sequences. I don't clap at action movies. So I don't have that understanding. But I like comedy. And so to end it with a joke or take the piss out of the thing was to me something that felt satisfying.